COVID Thoughts by Emily Andrews.
When I first learned the word essential, I thought it was something we really needed, something that we couldn't live without. Absolutely necessary, extremely important. I guess I learned that word wrong.